Holmes Junior High is a place where students are proud to be a part of that school system, to be proud of that community. But it's our job to make their voice heard, to make them known, because they all have inspiring things that they want to say.
And so we wanted to highlight sort of the diversity of the junior highs, but then also really focus on how it's great to have all that diversity, but that it's really about inclusion, about bringing everyone together and unifying the school.
Down slowly.
Okay.
Right there.
Nice. Oh, there it is.
I feel like it looks so cool.
I worked with Dan, the public art incubator, and we came up with this idea that we would study this artist, Elizabeth Murray. She's a famous painter, and she paints like shape canvases. And then the shapes kind of all get kind of butted up against each other, and they sort of create this conversation. We first had them brainstormed all the things that they thought made Holmes Junior High really great. I'm thinking about all the diversity and the things that allowed kids to kind of be who they are and things that they were really proud of at their junior high. So the junior high kids got to design the symbols, paint the symbols, and arrange the symbols onto a piece of plywood.
This one was like the other clubs. Like
this was like music.
Yeah, and that's like tigers, you know?
Like my group made this one.
I want to bring this project into my class, but change it to fit my school and how they work, the things that make them proud.
I think it showed them that if you challenge kids to make something, you know, really big like this, that they're up for that challenge. It was a great opportunity for my students to learn not only how to teach symbolism and abstraction, but also how to get kids to work together in teams, how to compromise, how to communicate. A lot of 21st century skills kind of came into play.